It can be fun to post to Facebook, and it's a great way to keep up with friends and family. So if you don't want to delete your Facebook, Professor Walter says there are some things that you can do to help protect your personal information.